Welcome back to 11 News. This is Saturday morning. We're boxing this morning with the boxing expert, Mr. Wayne McFadden from the Maryland Athletic Club. Mr. Wayne, how are you, sir?
I'm good. How you doing?
Man, I'm telling you what. This man could whoop you real quick. He's fast as lightning. So you go show us some stuff.
We'll show you a basic combo.
Okay.
So that 1-2, right?
Okay.
Bam, bam. Repeat it out. 1-2 again.
Oh, I'm hurting.
Gonna rock out a few representations here. 1-2 out. And you can pick up the speed up a little bit here. Turn them over. Working that uppercut there. Uppercut. And then weave out. 2 off. Bring it back out. Working in that speed. Combos. Working in your speed combo off that combo. Bring that right hand. Throw that right hand up to me. Lean back. It's a counter strike. Counter right hand. Pop out. Boom. Right there. Working into the boxing is always a good way to kind of...
I mean, boxers are the most conditioned athletes probably in the world.
Of course,
and track stars, don't you think?
Yes, I do.
I mean, it's just like, I don't know if you've ever seen the workout for a boxers, but you know, even holding your hands up. So the average person, I mean, I'm not going to fight, but just what are some things we should do?
First, you want to work on your conditioning, working on your shoulder conditioning, your core conditioning, your legs as well. Working on your bob and your weaves, your 1-2 combos there. It's a lot of different things you can do, and you can incorporate into your daily routines to be able to build that conditioning to get to that point where you want to see results in your conditioning, see results in your physique. That's what's important.
Somebody right? old like me, you know, you don't have to be good, but you look good. Ooh.
Exactly. Yep. That's right.
Cover up. That's
exactly.
The rope-a-dope.
Right. Now, if you want to work on a little bit of power shots, you're going to throw that left hook in there. You're going to bring it into me a little bit tighter and bring it hard through the core, rotating through the torso, bring it in, pop the right hand over top. And again, working on the speed, so you're going to throw that left hook over top and up that left hook.
There's boxers, and I'm just watching your whole body. I mean, everything.
Right. Everything is tight, right?
Yeah.
Everything is tight, so all of my reaction is coming in through here. So just imagine how that six pack will look after you get a couple couple rounds in the ring.
So you boxes, you do this, yeah, but you box?
I boxed before. I boxed out of Mac Lewis' gym when I was a kid.
Mac Lewis,
like that, right?
Mr. Mac was the best, wasn't he?
Yes, he was.
He was
phenomenal,
the best.
Phenomenal man, phenomenal man.
And it's amazing, Mr. Mac, all the young men that he saved and helped in our community.
Yeah. And it still goes on.
And it still goes on.
I teach it back. That's how you go.
That's right.
All right, so we're going to do a couple more rotations here. So I'm working that long jab. All right. Fill in, pop, 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 pop. Throw the right hand counter. Throw the right hand over. I'm going to lean back, pop the right hand again. Boom. Hook it. Body shots.
Oh! I'm already tired. You're the best.
Yeah, man.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Good. I can talk like I leave, but that's a bet. Ujo Frazier, where are you? Thank you, Max. Coming up next, Mr.